interesting thing.
Good afternoon, America. This is Sally Sanders here representing the United States and joined with Vladimir Romanov. And I'll be answering...
Wait, I thought it was Romanov.
Romanov!
Romanov!
Sugar and spice make things nice.
And I'll be here answering all of our nation's questions. Without further ado, Vladimir Romanov.
Yes, thank you for having me.
How are you, Mr. Romanov?
Romanov is good.
So, first question, what is your government position in the Soviet Union?
I cannot share with public.
Next question. How are your relations with the United States?
Personally, Romanov like the people, but professionally, Russia stands down to no one.
Okay, well, in your opinion, what started this standoff between the world's most powerful countries?
It is race to complete dominance. One country must be on top.
Now let's get to specifics. What's been going on over there?
Reforms make Soviet better place for family.
This judicial reform, has it proven beneficial in the last year?
People take time to adjust to new freedoms.
Having a high government position, are you concerned that you'll lose control due to the new liberties given to the people of the Soviet Union?
If people strong, Soviet Union strong. We will not lose power over people due to Ganos and Persovik.
And you're sure of this?
Is this done or not?
Actually, I'd like to ask a few more questions.
You insult my country and my people!
Stay tuned for news at 5.
1987, Sally Sanders, a U.S. politician and national representative. 87, interview, Sally Sanders, U.S. politician.
Oh wait, I'm not zoomed in.
And representative for...
Found out.
I quit. Let's just make sure
no.
I can't. I can't, I'm gonna
get out of here.
I'm gonna cry.
Get out of here.
Leah, what are you doing?
We're done with this.
I can't figure out how to stop it.
I'd like to ask a few more questions.
Why are you still filming?
Wait,
you're not supposed to turn and like.
I'm a putter in a dungeon under. Not on birds, they eat in a diner hunger. Mother, I'm